My life dwells with so much gratification. It is an answered prayer to see each situation in accordance to my wish. Huge thanks to my family for giving such inflexible shield in all my fights. No one else but they are the ones whom I can turn to whenever I need help and support. It is indeed a blessing to be surrounded by the great people you love the most. I am forever grateful to my mama and papa for raising me who I am today. Without their love, I have nothing in life. I promise to uphold the good values that they've taught me and to strengthen me in pursuing my dreams. It feels so great to see each day of my life is exactly what I have been praying to happen. My studies and the many challenges that come from it, and with the hustle and bustle of the place, put excitement into my life. I am doing my best to make everyone proud of me. And today, as I mark this milestone of celebration, I am finally proud to introduce myself as a lady whose heart is more bolder, fiercer, and stronger, but still beautiful. I am ready to embark on the next journey of my life, along with my loving family and the friends who I know will stand by me. I do not know yet the significance of my place in this world, but as I grow, I am also learning. I am patient, I am thankful, and I am ready to meet the world, and I hope it's ready to meet me too.